Hey, what's up, guys? So in today's Ashika Island gameplay, I have two gameplays showcasing the FSS Hurricane SMG. And I don't know about you guys, but I feel like the Hurricane is a lot better than most people make it out to be. It has a really quick ADS speed, and it's one of the easier SMGs to use. And you don't have to use a magazine attachment, so you have a free slot for anything else. Both of these gameplays are really good, and I got a lot of Hurricane kills, so you guys will definitely be able to see how it performs. And I would 100% recommend using this thing if you haven't already yourselves. With that being said, hope you guys do enjoy the gameplay. And as always, thank you guys for watching the video. Still a weird decision.
Positive ID on the bounty targets. Eliminate them. Enemy soldier incoming.
There's just so many better options, you know, like you might do decent with it, but if you're gonna like sweat it out, you might as well just use like the meta long range guns rather than the M13, you know?
We're detecting vulnerability in the enemy's network.
You know?
Uplink stations and secure their intel before they go offline.
T-Dog is the M13 cult leader. T-Dog used the M13 in a Rebirth custom tournament and dropped like 2 kills. And it was his own like org that was hosting the tournament too. That was a funny time on Twitter. Dropped 2 kills in a Rebirth custom tourney. And his own fucking org hosted it. I found you.
Your squad mate's back on station. Good work. Copy, I'm on the top 25. Nicely done.
You are so pushy. Like, I just want me to like heal and kill you, bro, or like run away or something. What's the point of like challenging me with no blades? Oh, footsteps, footsteps. How are you still? How?
Mortar strike on the way.
What are you doing looking over here, buddy? Dude.
Your squad mate is redeploying. Well done.
We're so lucky. I don't know why I'm buying them back, but it's nice to have an extra person, you know. You just bought my hemlock. Guys. Who the fuck you are? One of them is super sweaty, apparently. Yep, there he is. Love getting punched by down people. It's my favorite. It's my favorite. Can we stop punching guys, please?
back on station. Good work.
I don't know which one of those guys were the ones that were chasing me through the water. I hope one of them was, right? That guy was annoying. Oh, shit. Something tells me this buy station's not gonna be the good one to go to. Let's get sweaty and the footstep audio is so goddamn busted. Still up there too. Teammates keep dying over and over again. Let's get out of here. That kid's scary. He's the only sweaty person that we've seen. Hello, father. What's up, solid? Did he sell? He probably sell to juice.
Hostiles dropping into the area. Watch the skies.
Is that everybody? food. I saw somebody like at the entrance, at this little cement entrance thing. I don't really know where he went. Kind of weird. Mine blue is just, you know, using a starting pistol. And just die to the gas. No way. Because they're all crack. Go green. Died of the gas? What a bunch of bums, dude. Let's go.